SSA Rossi, this is SSA Blake.
Detective Lenny Moss, it's great to have you guys here. So the victim's name is Lynn Stevens. She's drained, just like the last two, but there's something new.
New?
He's removed her eyelids.
I don't even want to take a guess as to why someone would do that. The victim's name is Amy Fortman. This part of the park is not very well traveled. The city's been trying to renovate it for a couple of years, but, you know, politics.
Do you know how much they owed me in fees? I had to get something out of it. I could have blackmailed them. Shane, he's really 23. He just can't grow body hair.
Like the opposite of Kickinger's.
He suffers from Abercrombie's disease. Look, the way I see it, I took exactly what belonged to me.
Well, actually, those instruments belong to Courtney Love. You just want the instruments back.
But I can't. The instruments are gone. I sold them.
You'd sell them too.
No way.
No. What are you scared of?
Besides, I haven't had one of these since we were in Mexico.
We were in Mexico?
Yeah. Chichen Itza. We went for the spring equinox. I should have listened to you when you told me not to drink that water.
Oh, God. I'm so glad I don't remember that.
It was like Old Faithful at my butt.
Ah!
Hey, a bite?
No! Please, don't do this.
Derek, don't be so dramatic. Sam and me, it just happened, okay? You'll meet someone great, someone more your size, fun size. It's with magic.
This is stupid.
Okay. That was the final illusion, so my show is complete. You've been a wonderful crowd. Thank you.
Time for presents!
God damn it!
Or homo supians.
Scrambled legs!
Sit. I know about the merger. Whether or not I'm supposed to.
Well, nothing's final.
That's why I'm here now. You're my meal ticket, Marty. Let's face it, once you're gone, I'm screwed. I'll be talking to a bunch of strangers trying to explain to them exactly what the hell it is I do.
Everyone knows how valuable you are, Michael. Everyone who needs to know.
I'm 41 and I'm broke. I have been riding shotgun for 12 years and I still don't have any equity. Look. So, forgive me if I'm not feeling reassured.
I had no idea you were so unhappy.
Oh, come on. How many times have I asked you to be put back on a litigation team? How many times?
I didn't know he was an actor.
And he's not an actor. I only asked him to go because the casting was for Twins.
For Laura, I'll be thrilled. Did you really eat her cupcake?
Yes.
It's fucked up, man.
I need to book something today.
What kind of cupcake was it?
If I could only show her, it'll all pay off in the end.
Girls take chocolate seriously. Was there chocolate in the cupcake? Are you only friends with me because you look giant next to my small, capable body?
How was I to know you were gonna stop growing when you're 14?
True that. Dog, bro, Brahim, I don't know. Shit,
it's okay.
Everything around me changes, you change. Take my house, you take my kids, you start fucking some other guy, but me, no. I don't change at all.
No, Richard. You know what defines a father? It's being a positive, consistent presence.
A positive, consistent presence? Wow. Wow. I just don't get it, but then I'm not fucking some little college boy, am I? Am I?
Can you just go, please? You need to go.
Circumstantial at best. I mean, I admit, I can see why you might find it suspicious. Wait. Look, I've been thinking.
I know it's probably bad timing with your daddy gone and all, but...
Stop. Just stop.
Wait. Scarlett. I didn't mean no harm by it. Yeah. Good. Okay. That worked.
I'd like a latte from the one with an ass like a crumpet.
Oh my god. I've never actually looked at your faces before. You're twins.
That's almost interesting.
Okay. Latte.
You're gonna have to do it, aren't you?
Do what?
Kill me.
What makes you think that?
They're gonna let the other guy die. And you're gonna have to kill me.
They won't let him die.
You want to bet?
I'm not a gambling man.
Even if he doesn't die, you can't just let me loose.
Why can't we?
You're not in your nature.
What do you know about my nature?
I'm talking about your people.
What the fuck do you know about my people?
Only that you're a bunch of tough, undiluted motherfuckers.
Shut the fuck up, would you?
You did good today, kid.
You think so?
Yeah. You've got stage presence.
Nah.
No, I mean it. And those girls in the front row, woo, big fans. Chicks dig magic.
You think so?
I know so. That's how I won my girlfriend over. Well, ex-girlfriend, I should say.
Why ex?
Well, let's just say that she liked smoke and mirrors, but not the smoke.
So, why don't you quit?
That, I'm afraid, would require some real magic.
Looks like we got it.
Hey!
I don't want us to see each other anymore outside of with the rest of the family.
Are you seeing other men?
That's not the re-
Do you love anyone else?
Listen, it's really not anybody's business.
A little bit. You were scared. Your mother and your grandparents have filled your head with all this nonsense about men. You won't get hurt if the man you go to bed with really loves you.
In a better place now. I know this might seem strange to you, but there's a reason. She is part of something. Wait.
Adam, I've given you something to calm you down. I want you to think of this as your new home, okay?
And these good people are your new family. Relax. Just let it go.
Okay.
Well, I guess this is going to be a shorter stay than I expected. Welcome to the family.
You're really young.
You want what?
You shouldn't be here.
You say I do.
Yeah. I don't want anything.
Please, what's wrong? You say I do.
I don't want anything.
I'm proud of what I do. I guide careers, I make dreams come true, and I make enough money to have sex with women based on what I've earned from children. That's literally the American dream.